5, 1, 2, let go!
This one back for video 123, guys. I can't thank you so much. My videos have gotten better and better every time I turn on this fucking camera. So, hope you pack your lips for that intro hit. Squeeze your mom's tit. Or, you can punch a small baby. Don't punch a small baby. So, guys, I took Red on a little hunting trip, you might say. And is Red looking different to y'all? I think Red turned into a tracker. From all this shit I've been getting from Darcy and Jeff, I just want to say, fuck y'all. I actually grew an inch, and my feet touched the floor.
Hey, like them apples, Darcy. Told you I could touch the floor.
Hey, you know me, we've did before. I'm Justin Bieber. No, I'm not Justin Bieber. Who am I? So I don't know if y'all know me, but I'm not that big in the YouTube society. I only have about 50,000 subs. So, leave me a shout out. If you must. No, I'm Cajun Tiger. I make dip videos. And I like to dip. My name's MudJug1. And I got blessed with the bastard name of Darcy. That's why I dip tobacco. I spit in the mud jug. And I watch pay-per-view. Only on every day that ends in Y. Guys, the impersonations are over. Okay? I guess there's only one thing left to say. Hit that fucking intro.
Welcome to the home of the hillbilly. Yeah, baby, it's a land of barbed wire and moonshine whiskey. Park your car before you get stuck. Go and grab your beer.
Ah, what is up, donkeys, and chipbirds? Texas Dipper 003 is back for, of course, once you've watched this video, I'm back for another video this week. We're back on the Welfare Bear series to finish it up a little bit. I still got one more dip to do after this. But, let us get on to the dip. It is the one and only Grizzly Longcut Natural. Oh yeah, look at that bear. You know what? They need to put like a big, hard throbbing cock on this bear. Maybe. Maybe they shouldn't. Cause that looked kind of weird, a big old boner sticking out from under that bear. Fast forward, now! Of course, if you're spitting in a bottle, or a can, or a cup, or a mason jar, or something of your choice that is gonna spill, get yourself a mud jug. Now, knees can't really see the mud jug symbol that well, but it blends in. It's a camo. It's supposed to do that. Get a mud jug. Stop spitting in bottles and spilling all in your truck, because that shit is going to stay there because you're lazy ass and you're going to clean it up. and it's gonna start smelling like vagina. And then no girl's gonna get in your truck. And if you're a girl dipper and you're spitting in bottles and they spill in your truck and you don't clean it and start smelling like vagina. I don't know what to say. But yes, don't mistake it for Grizzly Snuff, even though Grizzly Snuff is a great starter snuff for people who want to try snuff. But this is Long Cut Natural. So, of course, we got the Grizzly raised up, silver can, really, really shiny. Taste is like very, very similar to Copenhagen XLC. Same with the cut. But it spits very, very, very dark, and the smell. Oh, shit! Smells like ass. Because it is not one of my favorites. But I like every dip. I like dip in general, okay? I'm addicted to dip. Skittles. Enough of this. Those impersonations you saw in the beginning, I hope you like them. It took me a long time. I actually know what Chris Dips 1 feels right now, okay? Because for me to do all that shit, like you saw some of the shit I was doing with the music, had to fit together, and it takes a while. So Chris, if you're watching this, I hope you do. Props to you, man. You know how hard it is to take a shit on your mud jug? Or just even shit on it? It's pretty damn hard. Go try it. Pull your pants down. Make sure your mud jug's clean. Make sure your ass cheeks are clean. Save your mud jug. But I've never really taken shit on my mud jug. I actually went hunting this weekend. Today is the 8th. I don't even have a watch on. But it is the 8th, okay? I went hunting this weekend. I didn't shoot anything. I tried to shoot at some does, but they were too far away, about 300 yards, behind some trees, behind some barbed wire fencing, and I didn't take a shot because I am a vagina. I'm not a vagina. I just didn't want to take a shot and scare the deer off. But I did shoot another prairie creature. It is a mammal. It has big ass ears, okay? Has a little tail, a little fuzzy tail. Is a rabbit, and if I remember right, it is not a jackrabbit. I don't think it was. Well, I don't really know exactly what kind of rabbit it was. It could have been a fucking black rabbit. Black rabbit, black rabbit, black rabbit. But it was a rabbit, none the less. Okay, it was about 70 yards away, eating some corn. And if you haven't guessed, guys, this is story time. Okay, this is my story. But it was about 75 yards away, like I just said. It was eating some corn, like I just said. On a road, just like I said. Anyways. I put the crosshairs on, and of course the rabbit is having his gleeful time being a rabbit himself. Eating corn. Jumping around. Sniffing. The ground. And also having sex with other little female rabbits. I put the crosshairs on this rabbit, right in the middle of his body, or her body, I don't know, and I shot, I walked up, and all I can say, I found an ear, and, some intestines, maybe. The fucking rabbit evaporated, okay? It is, R.I.P. Mr. or Mrs. Bojangles. Skittles! Also, questions, give me some questions, channel page, on my channel comments, post a question, okay? Give me a question, whatever you feel like asking me. And furthermore, when I do a hunter of the month / week, I'm gonna try to incorporate some pictures. So, if you're wanting to be Hunter of the Week / Month, send me your favorite kill, your newest kill, whatever you've killed, hog, turkey, deer, pygmy elephant, Oompa Loompa, whatever you want. Send me the picture and a message. I'll put it in the video with your name, and you'll be Hunter of the Week / Month. Like this, right here, or right here. Subscribe, right there. Little button says subscribe. Press it. I'm almost at 300, but I'm not doing a 300 sub video because I'm waiting for 500 subs to do something awesome. Spirit fingers for awesomeness. Yes, guys, this is the end. Texas Dipper 003 is out for the count. John Holmes style, motherfucker. Save your lungs. Rock your gums. Support the troops and firefighters and whoever else you're supporting. Not Obama. He's getting out. No Obama for 2012. Okay? White cracker trash. Suck my dick. Leaving bullshit channel comments. I don't care if my teeth rot out. Simply because we got warning labels, motherfucker. We know what this shit does. I've been dipping since 14, damn it. Hey, this is a question for white cracker trash. Can you find any cancers in this? If you can please point out the cancers in here, I'd be very happy.